preaching to his disciples and to an uninvited crowd who had also gathered in to listen in. His sermon, as recorded in Matthew, spans from chapters 5 to all the way through to chapter 7. This parable that we look at today are Jesus' last words in this great sermon. Jesus, in the analogy given in these four verses, describes to all of his hearers, present and future, using two characters, the wise man and the fool. And the foundation on which the rest of this message will be built is the easy-to-miss observation that no matter which character best describes you, be it the wise man or be it the fool, both of them not only went through a storm, but the storms that they went through were so similar that Jesus used the exact same words to describe each of them. He says in verse 25, the rain fell, and the floods came, and the winds blew. And then he says in verse 27, the rain fell, and the floods came, and the winds blew. And that really ought to bless someone today, because so many of us, trust me, I've been there before, got the t-shirt, and survived to tell you about it today. When we are in the midst of our storm, feel like our storm is so much greater than what anyone else is dealing with, that God must be mad at us, or does not love us, or is playing games with us, or that we did something to deserve it, or that we no longer have God's favor, or maybe that he did not call us, or maybe that we don't have enough faith to handle storms. The truth is that there are always people around you who are going through similar or greater storms. Your storm seems greater simply because you know more about your storm. Only you know the number of tears you shed. Only you know the number of sleepless nights. Only you know the number of arguments. Only you know the number of hours spent on your knees crying out to God. Only you know that. But maybe, just maybe, if you knew the details of your neighbor's storm, you would realize that the same storm hit the whole neighborhood, and that some people are handling it better because their house was built on a different type of construction than other houses. Their house was built on the rock.